Hello, this is a spiritual crystal card reading for Sagittarius for the month of July. So let's see what is your main energy. Main energy for July, ooh, lot. Let's focus a little bit here. Okay, again, main energy for July. And this is sun, the sun storm, what is really beautiful. Because that means that you're going to have a very strong month, a month where you will feel in balance and you will have a lot of energy, of joy, moving, you know, it's power, it's the sun, it's the third chakra, it's also enthusiasm, doing things spontaneously. And then, of course, if you need more explanation, just think about the sun, meditate about the sun and feel what a power it can be. And how you can radiate with this energy and how powerful you are. So that's the main energy for the month. Let's see now what is for the first week. A little bit more of explanation. So the first week you have Labradorite. So Labradorite means like deeper insights. It is Labradorite gives you the possibility to find more of yourself, to explore corners you haven't acknowledged till now. Also, it can mean that when you wear, for example, a Labradorite, you can get new creative ideas. It's very interesting. You have more like what to do next and how to do it. And of course, with Labradorite is also protection. Makes the aura strong. So if you are surrounded with a lot of people and you feel like your aura is not strong enough, then you wear the Labradorite, because Labradorite is like making your aura strong, like I said before, and doesn't allow the other people to tap in from your energy, to empty you, your energy, or you to receive negative energy. So it protects you. Let's go for the second week. Second week of July for you. Wow, here you have Dioptas. So Dioptas is a new beginning. Dioptas is saying like, okay, be ready, whatever comes in the second week, and it's like a new opportunity for you, go for it, because it's good. And because you have the mainstream is the sunstorm, what is spontaneously is joy, is action as well, you know, it's going forwards. Second week, new beginning. So go for it. Very good. And then maybe you need just to protect yourself a little bit for the new beginning. So maybe wear a Labradorite. Third week is here you are, and this is watermelon tourmaline. That means you have really beautiful cards, like very strong cards. It's like a month where you can say, okay, now this month I relax. I enjoy the past months of work that I've been doing the past, I don't know how long you've been working. It's like to say, now I take holidays, because watermelon tourmaline means imbalance in between male and female energy, means opening up for the world. It's harmony. So you have all this, it's a new beginning, it's a harmony, it is the energy of the sun is all the time around you. And then take the, I would wear the Labradorite, because maybe all this will give you more information about other pieces of yourself that you haven't acknowledged yet. Fourth week of July, and here you have the lapis lazuli. Well, lapis lazuli means it's like a retreat, deep meditation, it's the third eye, it's, of course, Labradorite is a meditative stone. You know, when you meditate with Labradorite, it really allows you to go deeper within, and this goes really with you as Sagittarius. This goes because it is this looking inwards and finding out what is there, you know, this is you. So use maybe on the fourth week the lapis, or wear a lapis, not in the beginning. In the beginning you go for the Labradorite, And then on the fourth week, I think you can then make one step behind and maybe make a retreat and maybe analyze a little bit this power that you have on the second and the third week of maybe this new beginning. Think about it. What is this new beginning? What does it give to me? So to find out the path that you want to take, to choose the path where you are. I'm just going to give you one more in general, one more for in general. And this is the Mosagate. So Mosagate is to say to you, take it easy. Okay, this is a month for you to relax. So enjoy it, because you are actually so really somebody or is always really going in the deep points. You're always thinking about, and why is this happening, and what should I do, and all these kind of things, you know, and what is the best. And you know, you are not a person that is the Sagittarius. Your sign is not really something to take it lightly. Whatever happens, you're going to really analyze it and think how you do it. And this month, not. This month, that's why you have here the Mosagate. What say, go into the nature and relax now. Take your power. You have been working a lot the past few months. Now take your time. Stop. Relax. A new beginning, that means a new beginning into this harmony. Enjoy this harmony. Fourth month, retreat, just retreat and meditate, but without making it complicated. Just meditate about the whole thing. Maybe just meditate about harmony. Maybe you make it sometimes too difficult for yourself, and you need to think about just enjoy. Just be in harmony. Just relax without making it too complicated. So that's where the lapis is. If this is the case, wear a lapis lazuli as well at the end of the month. So let's see what is the message of the angels. Message of the angels for you. And this is Rodogrosite. Rodogrosite, that means a child within. So I think that the angels want to tell you that the child within need to enjoy it, need to relax. So you have the sunstone as main energy. So enjoy it in this summer. Go for a swim. Feel this holiday. Go into the holiday feeling and recharge your batteries. Recharge this child within. Maybe the child within needs extra attention. So give this extra attention to this child within with joy. Not searching what, why, who, whom, di, ba, ba, ba. Go into the child and allow this child to enjoy. Let it be. Relax. So this is for you. This is very nice. So I would say enjoy this month of July. So if you would like a personal spiritual crystal card reading, you can contact me through my website or my email. If there are any questions and I have time, I will be happy to answer it. So thank you for watching and see you next month. Bye bye.